Hi everybody. So I'm back for a bit of a preview. This isn't the full review, but I know that there's a lot of impatient people out there who want to see this as soon as possible. So, oops. The guy here is the backpack from the Seraphim. Yes, I do have the Seraphim. Some people were wondering about that. And this is the Seraphim. All backed up in his backpack form. And okay, this is the full burst mode, and you have that bit where, you know, the face tucks in there and you're supposed to play around with his antenna. Same thing here. Come on, there you go, you see the face, you can flush upwards so this guy can stay in the background. Yeah, this isn't the full review, I'll come back to that later. Do a quick transformation for you. Straighten his legs out, da-da-da. Feet. Yep. You have to do this. Did you have a nice Valentine's yesterday? Me and Mrs. Tool for Toys did. Say no more. And there he is, all done. Yep, so he comes with pink beams and a very little one. Two beam saber handles. I filmed him whilst I was building him, so you can expect a full build video from me. And I'll do a proper review of him when I get more time later on. So this is him for the time being. I'm Tool for Toys, signing off. Oh yes, before I go, so today is the 15th and the cutoff date for the competition is the 16th. And I'm going to be taking YouTube's video information as being verbatim. The date that you upload your video, I'll be taking a look out to make sure it's valid. So if you uploaded it on, according to YouTube, if it says the 16th, then okay, I'm going to allow it. If it's the 17th, wherever the region you are, if YouTube says the 17th, then I'm going to have to, well, you know what to expect. If YouTube says it's 4 minutes and X seconds, then you're going to be over the limit. It has to be 4 minutes or less. If you already know that your video is more than 4 minutes, then you're very welcome to submit another entry as long as you take down your original entry. Okay? One entry per person. If you have any worries, this is all coming back from you know, the comments that I got for the video. You know, lots of people are asking, you know, how do I do this, how do I do that. If you're worried about copyright for your music, then one of the options is, and you don't want to have like a silent video, you can have a silent video if you want. If you want a bit of music, or you need to replace the audio on your video, investigate the audio swap feature that YouTube does, because that is like properly licensed. And if you use that, then you've got absolutely no worries about getting sued by people who own the copyright of your music, or your video will get taken down, or it'll get muted by YouTube sometime down the line. And I think you can change the audio as many times as you like, but you will never ever get your original audio back again. So if you're going to be playing with something like that, it's best to upload two copies of your video, one which you don't want to touch, and another one to mess around with the audio swap feature. And yeah, I've had a lot of comments back from that one. I think we're gonna get some new reviewers online very soon. And yeah, it's a, you know, a lot of fun. Think about your project. I know it's a bit late now, but think about your project and see how you can execute it, and you know, see how you can visualize what you originally planned. I mean, how many percent of what you actually wanted to do did you achieve? And it doesn't really matter if you, you know, you can't achieve everything that you wanted to in your video. I mean, 4 minutes is not a lot of time to get everything in there, right? But this isn't going to be your one and only video that you ever do. If you want to go further, then do, you know, do a part two, or you can repost it with a longer version and, you know, just go crazy with it afterwards. But for the purposes of this competition, you really have to follow the rules, right? And if you want to go, you know, the extra mile and achieve 100% what you envisioned for the project, then, you know, after the competition, make another video, you know, to complete it. Good luck with your entries, and check back with me later. Oh, did you notice the perfect grade results?